We still could have won.
Yeah.
I know, man. I played way better than second set. Wow, so we got winner's finals of double. Oh, I'm gonna make this smaller so you can see the docks. There we go. You wanna commentate this? Alright, cool. So. Oh. Cool. So, Hippo and Lamb coming hot off their win against Razzie and CPU. Kyler and I almost beat Razzie and CPU, and then I SD'd at 14 when it was a 2v1 situation and lost to them. So, that was bad. okay.
Dude, we're not a good team. We have to, we're not a good team.
But we've done really good in the past. I don't know, I think we're a
Is Rob? Rob's up. Right, he's watching the double report. He's on the chat.
Oh, wow, what a. Oh, hey, cool. Did you post it in anything else besides that?
All the links.
You posted it on Kyler's wall. You posted it on my wall.
Three, two, one, go! Asprey and Vapor, number one seeds, up 1-0 in the set versus Hippo+Lamb. Alright, so Hippo does good at doubles, but not really at singles in this game. He's kind of got at melee, but here he's only kind of good doubles. May have gotten those instructions.
We'll see how he does this.
Yeah.
He's gotten better at this game, where the West has just stopped showing up as far as we now. So it's nice to see one of the best male players here kind of try a little bit.
Oh my. Also, yo, the Diddy Barrel is Gimp Core in there.
Wow. Did he give him, or was it just like...
Oh, well, he's kind of high percent, but he got a little bit of weird hitbox on barrels.
Yeah, that's not a bit horizontal.
And Vapor just rolling across stage and gets grabbed.
All right, wow. So other teams up. If Lamb can hold on to the stock for a little while, but then again, limit. So yeah, no.
It's not much of a lead, honestly. That's even now up there.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, reads the roll. The bowling ball.
He always reads the bowling ball.
Yeah, it's such like a...
Oh!
Right.
Oh, snap. Hippo gets in with that back air. It's not looking
nice
too hot.
Nice back air.
Oh!
Nice
baby.
Fair. Nice...
No, we're not that shit. Well, why are we shit? I like doubles.
Remember this CLG shirt on?
What a cutie.
He really likes CLG.
I want energy McDaniel.
I do want energy McDaniel. Alright, game three. Sadly, it was so close to the other team for Hippo and Lamb, and they get the win. So oh, bad recovery, and he gets punished with the fully charged neutral beam in the fight. Wait, did Nick's going Mayo? Does Nick have a Mayo?
Just playing Mayo.
Mayo's good at dubs. Yeah, Mayo's the best character in the game.
Oh! Okay.
Yo, yeah, you saw that, right?
Yep. This is...
Kill us, please. Definitely Macca. Thank you. Yeah, this is Winner's Finals Depot.
Your mapper.
Did you finish the singles bracket? Did you make it? Wait, Phantom Mars above you now? We'll check. Okay. Can I do some of this one?
No. Well, it's the one that... Wait, hold up.
Okay. God. How many entrances? I'm gonna get fed up. That one time. That's a
okay.
Yeah, oh my god.
Yeah.
Looking like that. On that wish time.
Almost killed the yeah, we'll start singles after this.
Hippo versus our number one or number two ranked player. Okay,
that's 3-0.
3-0. Sadly.
Blue team.